is. And I say kill them all.
But you can use the service hallway over there. Go on, Duke.
Around Duke Nukem, man. You say we're gonna go bust some balls or tear shit up or something like that.
Right. Let's rupture some spleens together!
Why are you such a douche?
Heads up!
Watch out! Watch out!
Squeal harder next time.
Excellent work taking out the mothership and getting down here, Duke. I'm only sorry our EDF soldiers didn't make it. But I'll bear that burden and inform their families personally. Duke, the president was wrong. Dead wrong. I hope to God he wasn't deliberately misleading us. But we can't focus on his error now. Time is short. The aliens are pouring in by the dozen. They've taken the dam, Duke. The Hoover Dam. They've got technology that allows them to harness the generators to create some kind of wormhole in the sky. Now, Central Command has picked up alien fighters pouring in by the dozen on radar. The destruction of the mothership hadn't slowed them down one bit. However, we've got even more immediate problems. They're taking our women, Duke. I think you understand the implications here.
Screw the dam. Where are they taking our chicks?
It looks like the women are being taken to the Duke Dome. I don't think the choice of venues is a coincidence. For them, it's personal. We need to move in and decimate the alien force on all fronts. I've asked your old friend, Captain Dillon, to join us. He knows how you like to do things. I'm hoping all of the Earth Defense Force will learn from your example. Get to the Duke Dome as fast as you can. An advanced force is already on its way, but they're outmanned and outgunned. We need you, Duke. Now more than ever.
Duke! Good to fucking see ya! I knew that retirement bullshit was just bullshit. Fuck that retirement shit. I just got back from helping my friend find his wife. Christ, what a fucking pussy. Graves wants me to help you jack these motherfuckers up, just like old fucking times. Can't wait to pound them in the cornhole. Hooah!
Duke, we've got your green power armor over here and ready to go.
Power armor is for pussies.
You want a gun instead?
Jenkins with you, since he's the only other poor motherfucker who's crazy enough to go with you.
Sir, yes, sir. It would be an honor to escort you, Mr. Duke Nukem. Sir, let's go.
Duke, I like it. White meat, huh? Who wants it?
We got it!